Hey guys, and welcome to Cameraman TV. My name is Conor McLeod, and this video is going to be a product review of my hashtag Corona's a Joke compilation book. This is going to be part of the Creative Corner part of the channel, where it's going to include the understanding that cannabis is a substance which encourages creativity and allows you to reach your full creative potential when it's used responsibly. There's going to be two or three other product reviews, which is going to include things like the Cameraman volumes 101 to 103. 106 to 109 and things like that. I think I'm missing out two or three of the volumes so far that I've actually not completed yet that I need to throw together and put into a book. So yeah, so I'll make sure that I'll do those product reviews as well when they arrive. All the books have been ordered through Kindle Direct Publishing, which is an Amazon affiliate company. So we're also going to be commenting on the level of quality of the books it's given and stuff like that. So make sure to stick around to the end so you can see the hashtag Corona is a Joke compilation book, and make sure and like and subscribe. So yeah, let's just get stuck in and let's talk cannabis. So as you can see, I really took my time fucking opening this. I'm man possessed. I ordered about half a dozen just for friends and family, but all of this can be. All the books can be ordered on Amazon. I'm going to make sure and leave the link in the description box. So this is the book, Corona's a Joke. For anybody that's not aware of the reason why I called it that, is because obviously the book is filled with nothing but jokes about coronavirus. It's not an insensitive title. On the back, first I just read the blurb as well. In times of great difficulty, we all need something to make us laugh. And what's better at raising the laughs than a compilation book packed full of some side-splitting cartoons and gags that highlight the hilarity in amongst the despair. So dive in and feel the smiles arrive as hashtag Corona's a Joke reminds us all that in times of struggle and pain, humour helps. Yeah, certainly does. Covers, I mean, you have, when you're doing the Amazon books, you have two choices. You have a matte finish or a glossy finish. I always tend to go for the glossy finish because it just always seems like a greater quality. It's good. I mean, the basis behind this book was, everybody that's on Facebook will be aware of this, people on the friends list and stuff like that, was that I was going to do a cartoon a day relating to the coronavirus, and once lockdown was over, I was then going to funnel you into a book, which has happened now, and it just kind of goes to show you that you're better doing something each day than a lot one day. Even if it's just a small amount, no matter what it is you're doing. You know, if you're a musician and you're trying to write a song, get some lyrics down every single day instead of going, I'm going to spend all day writing a song. It seems like a much more effective technique for creativity or production, at least. Everybody will have a different flavour of humour. So some cartoons will make some people laugh more than others. This is one of my favourites here, just because of the way the picture's turned out. Quite like that. This is also another one of my favourites, just for the perspective of animals. There is swearing in this, even on the front cover, as you can see. I'm here for you, motherfucker. I thought that was the best cover, because anybody thinking it's an insensitive situation, the cartoon itself, that one there, it shows that this is not by any means meant to be insensitive whatsoever for those that have been negatively affected by this situation. My oldest son, who's a big gamer, opened the page directly at this page, which I found to be quite ironic. But yeah, I really enjoyed doing this. Really enjoyed creating the book. Sometimes the quality of the cartoons are relatively faded, and I think that's maybe just how they print them or something, because it's from when I send them over, it's, so some of them aren't, some of them are fine, but there has been a noticeable thing. And there's a slight fading on some of the pictures. Where there hasn't been on others. This is also other people that use the KDP self-publishing part of the website, Amazon website. They've also commented on the same thing, that some of their books, if they're doing a non-fiction book, which is obviously all just words, some pages might be missing or some words misspelled, were on the file that they sent over to the company, they didn't misspell them. So I have no idea how that happens, but it's inevitable, you know. We're lucky to just have this situation where you can do this format of you finish a complete a task and then send it straight over to this situation, this corporation, where you're able to just print it off. I think that one there would be the most pertinent for the channel, just for the inclusion of cannabis. Yeah, that one there was actually, I was struggling to even think of a cartoon that day, and it turned into a cartoon itself. The absence of a joke became a joke, which was quite handy, and which is not unfamiliar with a creative process. Many people have done the same thing. And again, if you're a songwriter or, you know, I don't know, a film producer or something like that, and you're trying to think of the end of a story or the end of a song or something, and sometimes just documenting the fact that you don't know how to do it is the end. This one was an easy one. It came when I was waiting in Tesco's, and it's the incessant need to wash the every single trolley. But yeah, I'm quite happy with this. I think it's just that. Also, every time I always end up having a deflated sensation at the end. I always have this flat feeling because it's the end of a project. But I think that's why you just start again, get something else on the go, just keep moving forward. Altogether, there are, I think, 46 maybe. I'll just have a quick look. 45 cartoons, including the cover. So it's 45. Page 46 is the copyright stuff. Like I said before, you can get this on Amazon. If you just type in, it's all one word, hashtag Corona as a joke. Written and illustrated by Conor McLeod. This is, you'll struggle to find it, if I'm being honest, if you don't write it as one word. That's what I've found anyway. I had to kind of type it in two or three times properly to get it up and running first. But I'm going to leave the link in the description box below anyway, so you won't really need to struggle. If you're watching this video, that'll help a lot, because it'll allow you to essentially click straight onto it and then you can get into the video. So I'm delighted it's arrived, and, you know, support the artist, buy one. Give me a comment in the sections, or, you know, drop me a message on Facebook or an email or something like that to let me know which cartoons you found the funniest or which ones you thought were shit. It's all good, you know. It's all good to have, always good to have creative, constructive criticism. You know, you need to do that to move forward. Thanks for sticking around to the end of the video, and I'll see you next time.